Logos can help you quickly scan reference materials to locate the Bible passage you're currently studying. Let me show you how it works. We'll take a look at Mark 5:26 as our starting place, where Jesus heals the woman with the discharge of blood. As you read the text, you note that Mark says that in spite of all of her efforts, the woman's physical condition only grew worse. The Greek term underlying grew often communicates moving from one physical place to another, but here it clearly has a different sense. Because the ESV is linked to the underlying Greek, you can double-click grew to open your preferred lexicon. Notice that since the ESV translates two Greek words with one English one, however, your lexicon turns to the first term, malon. To select Althusa, right-click to open the context menu. Select the correct lemma on the left, and then open your lexicon. As you scroll through the various senses, it can be difficult to locate your passage. Expand the filters menu and toggle on Emphasize Active References. Logos immediately highlights any reference to Mark 5:26, making it easy to navigate the lexical entry. Right-click the word again, and this time, look up the term in a dictionary, like the DBL. As you read the entry, you note that the word can sometimes describe coming into a state or condition. You may be tempted to stop your reading there, which would cause you to miss the more specific sense of becoming more sick. Turning on the Emphasize Active Reference filter can ensure you capture all the details relevant to your passage during your study. The Theological Dictionary of the New Testament also contains an entry on this Greek word. It can be difficult to locate your specific reference when scrolling through such a long article, and here's another great use case for the Emphasize Active References filter. A quick scroll now identifies Mark 5:26 from the lengthy entry. The Emphasize Active Reference filter ensures you quickly locate your passage and any resource, visually surfacing all the information in your lexicon or Bible dictionary.